Welcome back, pentesters. Let's check what is changing on the latest Flipper Zero firmware update. This is version 0.90.1 with lab41.com. I'm Sandy from lab41.com. Here are the most important changes in the latest Flipper Zero firmware update. Not much has changed, so it should be fast. Let's get started. Desktop, customize your favorite apps with new settings for left and right buttons. Additionally, a fully configurable dummy mode. If you don't know what is the Flipper dummy mode, it is a clever feature that allows you to disguise the device's true capabilities. To enter the dummy mode, press the up key on your Flipper and simply select dummy mode. You can now verify that the shortcuts are working. Infrared, a fresh universal remote design and new devices added to the universal TV remote. NFC, there should be no more weird card data issues. System, little FS updated to the latest release. More fixes, more power. Think of little FS as a way your Flipper Zero keeps its files and data neat and tidy. The new version simply makes it even better. Build. The .fbt flash command now auto-detects wired or wireless programmers. As usual, various system bugs have been fixed, improvements made, quick shutout for the new contributors, and thanks for your first submission. That's it for this update. You can find the full list of changes in the description below. Thank you for watching this video and get your Flipper Zero and accessories with the best service and the best price at lab41.com. See you at the next firmware update.